Hi, I show you Kona Kanpachi, the amberjack. Huge. First, take the skin. See, just like that. I don't know how many minutes, maybe 2-3 minutes. This is from Hawaii, the Big Island. It's nearby the corner, the international airport. I went to there one time, that's maybe 7 or 8 years ago. They're feeding with the Japanese food. See, just like that. Then go the other side. And I think maybe he's already gone, but his name is Lance. He's a Canadian. He studied how to make the farm fish. He was in Japan, he said. When I met him, they asked me this much fish, small one, they do in the land, and then after that, they move to the ocean. And I think he said at that time, he said 18 months, they grow in the ocean, then finish in the shipping. But this is a little bit small. This is maybe not the 18 months, maybe 12. In Japan also we have a kanpachi, that is the same, exact same as the hamachi. The Eotel, and the Eotel actually changed their name. So the small size of the hamachi is called a kanpachi. This kanpachi, I make a soup sometimes. It's really good. Done. So let's look in here. はい。 I change my knife. Deba. Head.
a tasty pot. Just cream the bread. See, all this part is going to be a soup. Kanpachi meat. It's good for the carpaccio. I sometimes make it. And good with ginger. That's all. Thank you.